Ultimately, it's about creating opportunities for students to get out into the workplace and experience firsthand the different types of careers. But to do that, we need to build these really strong connections with the local businesses. I think in the past, what we've done is we've put students out into local businesses and we've just let it all take care of itself. But I think we need to recognise the local businesses for the effort that they're putting in and also support them in the work that they're doing for us. So I think we're taking it a step further.
Look, as the editor of a community newspaper, I have a lot to do with businesses. Also have a lot to do with the schools. And I think for many, many years, kids in schools were of the opinion or idea that there was only tertiary studies after secondary college. And there's a lot of jobs out there for people that are prepared to have a go. I think the idea of building a bridge between the schools and business is a great opportunity to give students and kids that may not be interested in tertiary studies an insight into what other jobs are out there, what trades are available, a work ethic, for example. I think that bridging that gulf is really important.
Wherever you go, there'll be love, love, love. Wherever you go.